climax of a real-life Hollywood tragedy. Director John Landis and four associates taking center stage in a courtroom to face charges of involuntary manslaughter. It is unfolding more than 4 years after a helicopter crashed on actor Vic Morrow and two child actors during filming of the movie Twilight Zone. They were killed as Morrow, in a mock Vietnamese battle scene, was carrying the two children to safety, a bitter irony that launched the prosecution's case. Prosecutors portray the defendants as careless men who went ahead with the fatal scene even though they knew it was risky. The defense concedes child labor laws were violated, but nothing else.
Not one of these gentlemen intended to hurt anyone. Not one of these gentlemen thought the scene, as planned and rehearsed, was dangerous. Not one of these gentlemen is guilty of criminal negligence.
If convicted, Landis would become a Hollywood first, the first director ever held criminally responsible for his actions on a movie set. David Dow, CBS News.